guys, welcome back to this SQL tutorial series. In this session, we'll learn how to extract records with the like and between operators. We'll start with the like operator. So the like operator is used to extract those records from a table where a particular pattern is present. For example, we'd want to extract all those records where the person's name includes John. So if we have records of three people in our table with the names Jonathan, Johnny and Marcus, then with the help of like operator, we can extract records where the names are Jonathan and Johnny, since they have the required pattern present in them. Now, the like operator is used in conjunction with the wildcard characters. And there are two wildcard characters. First one is the percentage symbol, and the second one is the underscore character. So, the percentage symbol is substitution for 0, 1 or more characters, while the percentage symbol is substitution for a single character. And this is the syntax for the like operator. After giving the where clause, be given the column name, followed by the like operator, and then the pattern which you want to extract. And keep this in mind guys, the pattern should be inside single quotes. Now let's do some operations with the like operator. So let's say I want to extract all of those records where the employee's name starts with the letter J. So the command would be select star from employee, where I will give in the condition which would be ename, following which I will give in the like operator, and inside single quotes, since the name should start with J, I will type J, after which I will use the percentage wildcard. So all of those names which start with J would be extracted with this command. So let me hit execute. So Julia and Jeff are the two employees whose name starts with J. Now similarly, I'd want to extract all of those employees whose age is in the 30s, right? Select star from employee, where I need to give the condition. So E age, following which I'll give the like operator, and then inside single quotes, the age needs to be in 30s. So after 3, I will use the underscore wildcard character and then put in the semicolon. Let me hit execute. So we have Julia and Matt over here. So Julia's age is 30 and Matt's age is 33. So they are the two employees whose age is in the 30s. Now let's look at the between operator. So the between operator is used to select values between a given range. For example, we can extract only those records where the age of the person is between 20 and 25. And this is the syntax. After where clause, we give in the name of the column, then we give the between keyword, after which we give in the lower value of the range, then use the AND operator, and then give the maximum value of the range. So I don't want to extract all of those employees whose age is between 25 and 35. So the command would be select star from employee, where the condition would be E age should be between 25 and 35. Execute. So, Anne, Julia, Matt and Jeff are the four employees whose age is between 25 and 35. So, as you see over here, this value is inclusive, right? 25 is inclusive. So, Anne's age is 25, Julia's age is 30, Matt's age is 33 and Jeff's age is 27. And these are the four employees whose age is between 25 and 35. Now, similarly, I'd want to extract all of those employees whose salary is between $90,000 and $120,000. So the command would be select star from, need to give in the name of the table which is employee, then I'll use the where clause and then give the condition. So the condition would be E salary between, so the salary needs to be between $90,000 and $120,000. I'll put a semicolon, let me hit execute. So Sam and Jeff are the two employees whose salary is between $90,000 and $120,000. So Sam's salary is $95,000 and Jeff's salary is $112,000. And in the next session, we'll be working with some basic inbuilt functions. So thanks for attending the session. Let's meet in the next class.